So, I wanted to add more highlights to the front because when I first did the color, I think I had the unit parted on the side. Anyways, it is glueless. I don't have anything holding it down right now, just a band. So, I'm going to add the extra color while I'm wearing it so I know exactly where I want. And I'm going to be mixing some of the Kaleidoscope bleach, and I'm going to use 40, the 40 Developer by ION. The unit is from kbgoldenhairfetish.com, and I will also leave the link below. Let's begin. Okay, so I put it back on because I didn't wash the whole week. I just rinsed off the bleach from the areas where I put it. So yeah, so now I'm just waiting for it to dry, and I'm just going to spray this down a bit. Thank you. now I'm just going to wait for it to dry, and this is just water, just clear water, as you can see. There ain't nothing else in here. All right, and I'm just gonna let it air dry. No blow dryers, no diffusing, just air dry. Okay, so it's done, completely dry. Just wanna pull it up a bit. That's it. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and until next time.